Alright, hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. It's gonna be a reaction to Geki Doll Episode 4. Hope y'all enjoy the reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, check out the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Hit that notification bell, share the video, like it, all that stuff, and yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Okay. Just happened to be free. Yeah. Take ticket. But yeah, she's one entrance duty, basically. Excuse me. Okay. Almost your birthday. Nope. Okay. Something about her birthday that's not good. But yeah, so last episode we learned more about Irie and why she freaked out and ran away from the guy at the end of the second episode. And we find out pretty much that she used to do some very not good photo shoots. Or not very NSFW photo shoots, I guess. And apparently the guy was one of the people there, and so she sees him and runs away because she is disgusted with herself for doing that kind of thing. But yeah, eventually Saria is able to find her and bring her back. Yeah, because Izumi, I think is the girl's name, at some point in the past had told her that eventually someone will come for her. So yeah, that ends up happening, basically. But yeah, we'll see where we go from here. Also, they became idol Geki Dolls, yeah. Where they're like idols, but also do like theater. Success. So, yeah. Killer profits. Yeah. Profits equals success to an extent. Killing yourself. Yeah. That's... Okay. It's the greatest sales analysis of theater history. That's progress. Doesn't look happy with that. That's one again. Hmm. Okay. Let's just ask her. Jim Gucci. You had such connections. All right. Yet. Yeah. Try to get better. Someday. Right. Okay. Oh yeah. Have to buckle down. Homeless and chronic urban disappearance. Definitely something there with this area. What's wrong? I did want to disturb her, basically. Global synchronic urban disappearance, though. It's an anniversary. Miss Shirley can't stand him. That's very strong, not like another guy. So yeah, he's got a very not trustworthy face, I guess. Car accident. And yeah, that would do it. So yeah, that would. The US area probably has some issues. Also don't know about him like having secret cameras, it looks like. There. Okay. So yeah, Sari has not got herself in the role, I guess. So yeah, it's more she's copying the person before her rather than integrating their acting, I guess. Yeah, creates the character, Saria. Yeah. Reproduces the character. Yeah, different types of acting, basically. Okay. So yeah, I want her to be better, basically, not just. Okay, yeah, that again. Something there it feels like. Yeah, there's feels like there's something there with Dolan's area. Of all days. Well, that's gonna. Yeah. Disappearance thing is also her birthday, I guess. But yeah. Keeps repeating that. A date. Okay. Just trying to have fun. Just yeah. This feeling I got. This could go badly. And a way to apologize. Lower your expectations a little. Abandoned me. I'm ashamed and repented. Okay. Well. Well then. Just went for it. But yeah. There's definitely the trauma there, so. Yeah. Didn't understand the whole situation, I don't think. The dog keeps doing that. There's definitely gonna be something to it. So yeah, there's definitely something there. Area. Identity. Guessing. Yeah, that whole myself, just be honest. Okay. I'm like, what? Okay. So yeah, there's definitely something with Saria and all in that whole situation. So yeah, we learn pretty much what happened to Saria on the day this catastrophe type thing occurred, and it seemingly Dahl is connected to it because Saria goes to her and she's like basically crying and calling for Alice, which we learn is her sister who got disappeared like the whole of Ikebukuro, and apparently that same phenomenon happens whenever she was with Dahl here. But yeah, we also got a bit of Yuri moments with Saria and Irie, where they kind of go on a date, but then, because of the whole birthday thing, Saria freaks out and runs away, or because of what happened on her birthday, to be more exact, which this company manager guy of Izumi's is also seemingly playing a part in it, because he was involved, or so it looks like. So you see that he was there, and seemingly he sees Saria finding the car crash, or a car crash or something, and then, yeah, he's like having nightmares about it. So yeah, hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, check out the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord, hit that notification bell, share the video, all that stuff, and yeah, I will see you all for the next episode. So yeah, see y'all next time. So yeah.